What's up guys, this is Werewolf ELG and I am back for another video. So today we're going to be continuing on Power Level Warrior 2. I did some training, of course. I actually have some power points to spend, 6 out of 5 energy, like always. But I have 6 power points to spend. So let's go ahead and do that. I'm going to upgrade full power. And can I upgrade luck? Yes, I can. Let's do that. Alright. So, I can't beat level 22 here. I've been trying, man. So, this might just be a training day. So, let's get going. Alright. So, what is my max now? 8. Really? Yeah. Haha, teleporting. So it's 8,400. Alright. Power up. To 100 on critical. That's good. Got a power point right there. To 108, even better. Blast, blast. Punch, punch. Booyah. Got a lot more health than I did. This is the third time, by the way, that I'm making this video, 120. Because, you know, just a bunch of stuff, like, it's just been happening where I couldn't make this video, and it was quite annoying. Ugh, I hate these guys. Out of all the drones, I hate these guys the most. Okay, alright, I'll just stick you out there. Henchmen. So somebody commented that there's an awesome way of beating henchmen. Like, it's very OP, apparently. So, I'll have to see what that is. Because I to this day, do not know what that is. Booyah, booyah. Okay, hey, bot, don't be a bitch. I said don't. Gonna hit you with a blast real quick if that's okay, of course. Gonna block that. Oh no. Alright. Got a power point. Alright, let's get this guy down. So, how you guys been doing? Somebody been asking me to do a channel update. Another power point. Awesome. I guess I'll have to do that. Ow, 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 ow. Power up a little bit. Oh, teleport. Oh, teleport again. Oh, wait, teleporting again. Ooh. Nope, 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 nope. I'm just gonna sit here and get a bunch of energy real quick. 53% till the next level. That's good. Alright, let's just get full energy. And I'll teleport out of this. Let's go. Alright, another power point. Awesome. I always like power points. Did I get another one? No. Charge up a little bit. I need to level up my non-full power. Base power is what I need to level up. Hello, sir. I'm going to murder you. I mean, you're not really a sir, you're an android, so... whatever. PowerPoint! 123 is... oh, I did it? What? Yeah, boy. Yo, what is this gonna give me, though? 22-1? What is this gonna give me? Yeah, I'm doing it, bro. Alright, hold on. Hold on, guys. Actually, I just wanna see how many PowerPoints I do have. 6, okay. Let me go ahead and save those 6 so that I can get this transformation. Okay, he's... Oh, never mind. I thought... Oh. This is gonna be... Oh, God. Hit that with that blast. Ooh, teleport. Oh, this is gonna be quite annoying. Blow it. Yes, 130 damage. Blow it again. Ooh. Teleporting. I love that teleportation so much. Let's go. Blast, blast. Ooh, teleport. Big blast. Alright, he's almost dead, guys. I think I'm gonna finish him off with a big blast. Let's do this. Alright, you just chilling? Here you go. Not bad. Yeah, boy! I got it! I got the first transformation! Alright. 22-2. What is this? Can this give me something? No reward. Oh, it's just a training room. Alright, well, we'll do it real quick. After I get this freaking transformation. Yes. Okay, so it looks like there's even more transformations to unlock that I didn't even realize. Over the limit, controlled. Controlled. Well, that's something odd. Let's just throw one into speed, why not? Alright, let's do this real quick. Let's see this power that I got, guys. See how much power I get. Booyah! Booyah! Power burst to 10,000. Oh my god, my key is going down quickly. Oh, I can't even teleport or do anything like that, or else I just go down too quick. But look at this power that we got, guys. Power burst it up. So that means I'm gonna guess now that the other enemies will also have the first transformation. 200 experience? What? Dude, I gotta train here. Good lord, I have to upgrade my freaking charge rate. Oh my gosh, because it's gonna take a long ass time for me to charge up to this state. Can you come here? Oh yeah, I like this kind. Oh no. Oh, I thought. Okay, I'm like, what? No. Alright, yeah, let's not. I'm not gonna power up to that state, even though it looks hella cool. Let's go ahead and just stay in my normal base. If I need more power, I will definitely use it. But for now, let's just stay in my normal. Come here, man. Can you come here? Oh my god, here. Take that blast. I don't care anymore. Alright. Booyah. Ow. Ow. Boop. 200 XP, dude. I gotta train here for sure. So I wonder if drones can achieve forms too. That'd be funny. I mean, that'd be cool though, because I think henchmen are like humanoid figures, you know? So I'm thinking that's why they can achieve the forms that they do. Oh, dude, I gotta power up. I'm gonna get killed. Wrong button. Okay, power up. Gotta power up so my defense can actually be something good. Ah. Does powering up... Okay. Take that. Does power up make your defense stronger? I wonder. That'd be great if it did. But I don't know if it does. I'm probably gonna lose this one. Just to let you know, guys. Did I just... Okay. I thought he would teleport out of that, honestly. Come on, man. Booyah. Booyah? Booyah. Really? Okay, whatever. I mean, that's fine. I don't care. Alright, for this last part, let's just power burst it up. Go for it. I know I'm not probably gonna win this. Oh no, 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 no. Oh gosh, I'm still in power burst mode. Yeah, I'm not gonna win this. I gotta control my power burst, dude. Honestly. I gotta get a better form. Hey, another power point though. I get 2 power points. Dude, I love this luck system because I can just get power points left and right. It's so nice. Yo. Wait. Yo, don't tell me. I was about to say, there's no way, dude, that I'll win this. Alright. Let's level up my dude because I got a bunch of power points. 5? Yeah, that's pretty good. Okay, yeah, you. I gotta upgrade that. Abilities. Do I have any new abilities? No transformations. When do I get this? Level 47. Well, damn. Alright, I'm gonna use that room for training. We're gonna move on to 23. Alright, so now I can level up quite quickly, and I can keep this form probably better. Yeah, so I can charge up pretty nicely. Still gonna take a little bit of time though to actually fully master the form. Yeah, as cool as this is, I'm probably not gonna use it very often for now. Not until I do next training session. Which I wish I could stream this, but freaking the PlayStation Gaming app, the YouTube Gaming app doesn't allow you to stream on the current the current update that I have on my phone, which is the latest one. It doesn't support that yet. It kind of sucks, but whatever. Alright. Power it up. I could have teleported out of that, but whatever. What? I could have teleported. Whatever. Alright guys, I think that's gonna be it for this episode. So thank you guys so much for watching. If you enjoyed this episode, please leave a like and comment down below. Of course, if you guys want to keep seeing this, again, comment. We got the first transformation, we're getting stronger, guys. And yeah, this has been Werewolf ELG, and I'm tuning out, so see you guys later.